I see an empty microphone here. Oh, we're going to do some switching around. While we're switching around, I'll take advantage of this empty microphone. So this next piece and last piece on our program, Don Juan of Strauss, is a pretty special piece in my own musical life. When I was in high school, I had a marvelous violin teacher, and she said to me that there was an opening in the all-professional Sioux City Symphony, Sioux City, Iowa, Symphony Orchestra, and I should try out. And I said, well, it's a paid position, no chance. She said, no, go ahead and try out. So the audition piece was, as all of these string players well know, Don Juan of Strauss. So I practiced hard on it, and actually I won the audition, got paid $17 a service as a sophomore in high school, which was a lot of money. So Don Juan has been a part of my musical life for a long time. As all these string players know, and this is one of the reasons that we're playing this piece, because these string players, will, all of whom are university, or not all of whom, but the university students know, or maybe they don't know, but they're gonna find out, that in every audition that they will take in the future, guess what will show up? Don Juan of Strauss. So they better get to know it right now. And so this is part of our educational mission here at Oregon State to make sure these students, unlike, unfortunately, some other close by universities, can't play. No, they can't do this piece. These students will have a leg up on their competition in the future by having played Don Juan with us. So, one of my all-time great favorite pieces. I hope you enjoy it. This is one spectacular piece of music. Richard Strauss's Don Juan. Enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.